Welcome to Proclaim, a presentation of the Catholic Diocese of Alexandria. Join us as we journey together through the Scriptures revealed to us by God.
Good morning and welcome to Proclaim. Now that the episode of describing Herod's death being a little bit of a flashback, where Herod is seeing the ministry of Jesus and wondering its connection to John, whom he executed, we find the story of the disciples having gone on mission, instructed by Jesus of how to do it, now being brought to a conclusion. And so once again, we've seen this type of story within a story that we saw before with the two healings of the daughter of Jairus, where initially Jesus was invited to come. The story is interrupted by the story of the healing of the woman who was sick, and then concludes, we find now the missionary journey, the first one of Jesus' disciples, now brought to its conclusion. It says, the apostles gathered together with Jesus and reported all that they had done and taught. Notice they don't say anything about was it successful, was it not. It's also interesting that the term apostle is used, because this is not a common term in the Gospel of Mark, really not in any of the Gospels. But it's a very appropriate term, because the word in its most basic meaning means one who was sent with a mission. And clearly, that's exactly who they were. They were sent with a mission, given very precise instructions, and now they come back and apparently report to Jesus what happened, even though Mark doesn't choose to give us a lot of that detail. And in fact, the story concludes with almost nonchalance that this first mission that they were given is now over, and Mark moves on.
This program was brought to you by Christus Cabrini Hospital.